piece was composed by Charles Camille Saint-Saëns. He was a French composer, organist, and pianist. He was born in Paris, France in 1835. When Camille Saint-Saëns was just a toddler, his mother and his great-aunt began teaching him music. He was only 5 years old when he gave his first public piano performance. When he was 7, he began to study with other teachers, and he had already begun composing his own music. At the age of 16, he wrote his first symphony. He became one of the most famous French composers. Saint-Saëns wrote virtually all genres of music, including opera, symphonies, concertos, songs, sacred and secular choral music, solo piano and chamber music. Saint-Saëns also liked to write poetry, scientific papers, and essays about music. Sometimes he made enemies because he insulted his fellow musicians when he wrote about them. Saint-Saëns' most famous piece of modern performance work is the Carnival of the Animals, completed in 1886. It's believed that he composed it to make fun of some friends. It is a set of 14 orchestral character pieces. Each piece is meant to describe a particular animal, usually by copying the sound it makes or characterizing the way it moves. Despite being very popular today, Saint-Saëns only allowed the piece to be performed twice during his lifetime, likely because he was afraid it would hurt his reputation as a serious composer. Only my piece, The Swan, was published before Saint-Saëns' death. The Swan was originally written for a cello and piano. It is warm and expressive and celebrates the gliding of a piano. The Disney animated feature Fantasia 2019 featured the finale of the Carnival of the Animals. Camille Saint-Saëns died on December 16, 1921 from pneumonia. He was buried in